Hey everyone, not too bad of a day. Today is January 10th, 2021. We're back to check out these culverts. We haven't been here in a while. There's a clog here. Every year we come to check this one. It's about our fourth time. The water's a bit higher here. We've seen it when this area is empty. It's because the river down there is backing up. I've seen it back up so far that the culverts are halfway underwater. That's where you get these higher water lines. But the stream itself is running about normal. Water is not as deep as it looks here. Let's see what we got. Oh, there's a big jam on that one. Let's go ahead and walk through this culvert. These ones are always slippery. I have to step directly in the middle. One wrong move to either side, you'll slip and fall down. These culverts are in good condition. These ones, I don't see any damage on them. They definitely spent the money doing it right. It's been cold enough. There's no spiders in here. They're so big that the air just gets pushed right out. The ground can't warm them up. They're not very deep. Now, what you're seeing right here, that's an old silt filter from when they were putting them in. They never removed it. It's still attached. It's like a plasticky silt filter. All right, we got some debris here. Now, every other time I've ever unclogged this one, people always complain to me, why are you throwing the sticks into the culvert, then off to the side? Well, if you look down here, this is the last culvert. We're hitting the river right now. And there's no more, there's just bridges all the way out to the ocean. There's nothing downstream for it to clog. It's a smooth pipe. It's not going to get clogged inside. It passes directly out the other side as I'm watching, and if it didn't, I would push it. This was definitely not done by beavers, because you see, those two are completely untouched, as the island here protected it. Last time I was out here doing this, I went for a little walk and I showed where all the stuff is coming from. This should not take very long. Some nice big culverts. Let's get working. And this job here, it's not really a raking job until I get down. I just gotta remove the bigger sticks that are holding it up first to start releasing it. Only three are clogged this time. Not that bad. We'll check back sometime in the summer. That is so cool when the stuff gets moving. Just like I did in the other one. I follow the clog through the culvert, making sure it doesn't get hung up. And you can hear sticks snapping right there under the force of the water. It would never get stuck in a smooth pipe when it starts flowing heavily during a rainstorm, but it could stop temporarily. No hazard in that, but I'm gonna make sure it comes out anyways. Look at that. That is so cool how it goes down the waterfall there. And the majority of that will not even make it to the river that's 100 feet ahead. The majority of that stuff, it's waterlogged. It just sinks there in the end until it rots away. We got a good current in here now. And we have one more pipe to free. I just gotta uncouple this here, then we'll follow this clog through. The last one was really big. There's hundreds of those in the pile. That one made me go out of breath pushing that. Because there's no current in this one. Now all this stuff here, I could just leave it there. But let's have fun removing it. By removing that one, we just put pressure on this one. It should move really fast now. Yep. Look at that. Still moving. By getting rid of the first thing, we put pressure on this. And it should move right out. Yep, it's building pressure. I see it getting deeper behind it as it slows down. But I think it's going to need a push. Let's start moving before I even touch it. There's not much. Now it's going to move fast in here. Got to get the camera before the water's strong enough to grab it. Yep, look at that. Yeah, it's dragging the camera right now. All right. Next big storm, the stuff at the end there will get pushed away like it did four other times. I know somebody's gonna say it won't. When we got here this morning, you saw like 20 minutes ago, there was nothing on the ends, but I left stuff on the ends last time. All right, two out of three are done. Now this one doesn't have a lot of pressure, so I'm probably going to throw it into that other one. We did good there. Clog's gone. On the inside, this is not sticks. This is the stupid silt filter that they left in here. There's actually a good amount of current we got in this one now. What I'm doing now, that's just being OCD. Making sure everything's out of here. Because it can't catch inside of the culvert. Now, we got a lot of speed in here. Now, I gotta clean up in the one to the left. Didn't even use the rake today. And I got spider webs all over me. I'm getting too close to the ceiling. Now I gotta push this wall out of here with me, like we just did a few minutes ago. The further I go, the more pressure is being put, and it gets easier over time. Can't do this with one hand. I got the waterproof camera. Doesn't matter if the camera falls over. Now I have spider webs in my mouth. Take a look at this culvert here. Inside isn't that bad, but outside, look at all the erosion here. See, there used to be a nice concrete drainage ditch, but the bottom completely rotted out and washed away. When we look up close here at the pipe, it's eventually going to fail. As you see, the trickling has worn it down, exposing the rebar. Got a little sunk spot right there. It's not a big deal. You see right here, that's about its maximum where it rages to. The water line right there you're seeing isn't from it flowing. That's from when the river gets high. That's about its maximum backup in recent history.